All right, we're out here at the lake for angler's choice number 4. Water's 81 degrees on the cold side. A little windy, chance of rain later. It's gonna be overcast, so we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it's a good day.
I knew it was. It was right when I started reeling, same fucking area. Got a dink.
Never felt the bite. He just fucking took off with it.
He's keeping.
Yeah, he's keeping. This is number 1, that's a good one. He might keep. Got him?
Yeah, I thought he was better at first.
What's that on?
Bream.
So it's gonna be a bream day.
Fat bastard, what this is.
He is fat, but he's probably short.
He is.
It usually means they're short when they're fat bastards.
When I'm sitting here looking at him, he don't look no 15 to me. He looks like a...
Huh? You gotta fucking push him up against you.
He is. See?
Yeah, I'll keep him for now.
Number 2 is small. Show him the camera.
Short, fat one. It's 15 and a cunt hair, so.
Keep it for now.
Wanna throw it back right away.
Looks like that's gonna be a short one. I didn't feel him bite either. Yeah, he ain't even 14. Fat bastard, but he's short. He need one skin.
I can't tell.
No, it's a little.
I just hung up.
There's something else big up there.
That was up in the shit. Took him twice. Another short one. Good one?
You're just fucking bitching. They can't get shit on the fucking tube.
Just fucking cooperate with me.
Get him by the mouth. They give him some slack.
Yeah, I don't know.
No.
came off anyway.
No good?
No, it wasn't even. More than the one you got. He was out big time. What is he?
14 and a half. Short one.
Yeah.
I want to put on that. That's it. I seen it. You ever set the hook?
No, it's not a fish.
Yeah, it is.
Yes, it is.
See it flopping?
Yeah.
I was like, what?
It's not a fish.
What do you mean? You weren't even doing it, it was just sitting out there.
That's a short one. Another good short one. Didn't even know it was a fish. Andrew said, there's one. I said, that's not a fish. Yeah, it is.
Launch my fucking bait, asshole.
Yeah, I just ain't going in the water. No, he ain't.
He's not keeping, I'm not even measuring. Under.
Bait? Bait.
You ready?
No.
See where I fucking got.
Get the fucking. Oh. Turn the motor. Turn the motor.
Dude, I was about to dive on that
motherfucker.
No, did you see me?
Andrew just got a fucking mule.
Oh, Jesus. This is four.
Huh?
This is four.
Let me see him.
Got a big one, baby. Dude, I put all the way in there. I mean, all the way in. We're not working in the
room. He ain't four.
Put him on the scale.
I'm gonna, but I don't think he's four.
He's three and a half, easy. Dude, I mean, I threw up.
Skinny. He's skinny, dude.
Yep.
He's a 4-pounder, but he's skinny.
Yep. I don't give a fuck. We need it. It felt good.
All right.
Today started now. Fuck yeah. Turn it off.
Another short one. Been slow for about an hour. Now we got another short one. Another fucking dink. Now we're back on fish, but they're out and they're dinks.
thinking about getting a trolling motor before I realized he was on there. Fat bastard dink. I didn't feel shit, dude. See my line run away.
He's keeping.
After he fucking, I threw behind them bushes.
Yep.
What is he?
15 and 8. He crosses 15, dude.
Both ways? Check it.
Yep.
All right, get rid of number two.
Yep, that's what I think, dude.
All right.
Even if two ways, yeah, it's not worth taking a chance. Even if it was like an owl shorter, you know what I'm saying?
Called one out. All right, we had three fish today, weighed 8 pounds even. I think we ended up around 10th. We only paid 6 spots, so we're trying to figure it out. Andrew caught a good one, 3.53. Yep.
Then we didn't get anything else good.
Nope. One good one and one barely. Oh well. Next time.